So many people, including myself to be honest, underestimate the importance of sleep. It's crucial and critical to be able to function throughout the day. You know, almost half of your entire life is spent being asleep. It's important for being able to recover mentally and physically after a hard day of work. And it's responsible for regulating your emotions, for feeling good throughout the day, and to be able to give everything your best go. This moment to just snuggle under the covers, get nice and toasty and relaxed, and just enjoy some of the sounds we're going to be making in this video for sleep. I'm going to be honest, I've actually been very sick for the past few days. I got the flu, so I haven't actually been able to film videos for the past 4 or 5 days, which has been really sucky. But there were people out there who still weren't able to fall asleep, so I just had to make a video. And before you guys say anything, don't worry, I'm doing okay. But I'm just taking it a little easy, but I just had to get a video out there for you guys. As I said, you know, snuggle up under the covers, get nice and relaxed, get your favorite pillow, your favorite cover, your glass of water, whatever you need to optimize your sleeping environment. Maybe you need a pair of earphones, maybe you just need, your favorite toy bear. I don't know. Everyone has their own little sleeping environment setups. So take this moment to just quiet. And just relax. I'm not going to do as much talking in this video. It's going to be more about the sounds, first of all, because I don't really do enough videos with not as much talking, but secondly, because it's physically really hard for me to talk with being sick, so I'm just gonna take it a bit easy. Hope you guys don't mind. Okay. And if you're genuinely wanting to fall asleep, and you know, you want to get some good sleep, let me know by giving me one of these and leaving a comment down below telling me how your day was. All of that out of the way, let's begin with the sounds. The first sound we have here are these tingly Oribe balls. So let's make some sounds. Thank you. some of the things I had ticked off my list. And then after you pat yourself on the back, what are some of the things that maybe you didn't get to do? And when you realize that some of the things you didn't get to do today, then you can just say, that's okay. I'll do that tomorrow. Thank you. Next, we have the Microphone Mini. stressed out about something, it's all right. It's just about going to wrap up tonight's sleepy video. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you were able to find it relaxing. And you know, I hope that wherever you are in the world, whenever you're watching this video, that you're doing okay and that you're in good spirits. Spirits, as I said. At the moment, I've just been completely out of it for the past few days because I've been very sick. And I hardly ever get sick. I mean, not to the point where it affects my ability to make videos, but these past 3 days, 4 days, I couldn't even sit in front of the camera and film a video because I just had no energy. It's really weak, and my throat would get very ticklish, as I'm sure many of you would be aware when you get sick. So, I also had really bad headaches, but feeling a little better now, even though I still have to rest a lot. At least I was able to sit in front of the camera and film a video for you guys. I really pride myself in trying to be very consistent with my upload schedule. That there will be people out there that will say for me to just take a break, but when there are people that are struggling to fall asleep, then I can't go on a break. But I think after this video I'm gonna have a nice snooze myself and get some rest, you know, and make sure I'm feeling okay. But yeah, so hope you thumbs up, leave a comment down below telling me how your day was, and if you're new, consider hitting that subscribe button or hitting the notification bell. But yeah, with all that said, thank you once again so much for watching. I hope you have a great rest of your day, wherever